Hey guys, welcome to Training Tip Thursday. Today we're doing the ring row. My three tips for a great ring row is first, stabilize the shoulder, engage and activate your core, and have a neutral grip and arms traveling close to your body. And it will look something like this. And that is Training Tip Thursday.